We've been working on this technology, this concept, to try to go ahead and improve the ability of teams in the field to go ahead and search and find people in disasters. The FINDER, finding individual for disaster and emergency response, or FINDER tool, helps responders find trapped victims by locating their heartbeats and the respirations associated with those. It uses microwave radar to go ahead and measure the micro movements of the chest wall, and from that, the heartbeats and the respirations are pulled out, compared, and determined that they're human or not.
The NASA engineers have developed the FINDER device to utilize radar to detect the movement of the heart wall and the heart movement. So utilizing that movement being detected by the radar, they can determine that it is a heartbeat of a human being and not an animal or anything else.
But this actually is able to deeply penetrate collapsed buildings and rubble piles much deeper than the listening devices or the dogs are able to do. What we can do, and especially in hot weather and stuff where the dogs have a limited capability or time on scene, we can go ahead and do pre-searches or searches initially, and then have the dogs actually go in to put nose on person after we've determined that there's somebody in a particular pile. We're going to start off. We're going to...